What's good? Welcome back to another episode of Kingsley TV, and welcome to my crib. Now, normally on this channel, I'm posting videos about the athlete experience in track and field, just like this episode of Fast Talk that I just posted. But I'm about to go through a really big change in my life that's really hard to ignore, and that's with the birth of my son, Kingsley. So check this out. Today I'm going to be doing a bit of a lifestyle video, and since I'm officially on baby watch, I'm going to give you guys a sneak peek tour into baby Kingsley's nursery room. For those of you who are also having babies out of the quarantine, or know someone's going to add a little member to their squad and you want to give them a fire registry gift, I'm going to be showcasing some products from brands that I partner with in order to make it a little easier to raise your kids. Come on, let's check it out. Whoa. The nursery is down the hall to the left. Let's try this again. So as you can see, we went with the theme of woodland animals and mountains because I like that outdoor nature vibe, you know, it felt very Canadian. Kingsley's mother grew up in BC where there's mountains everywhere, so it's in his blood. He should feel right at home. And so as I mentioned earlier, today I'm going to be mentioning some products from brands that I partner with in order to make that transition into fatherhood a little bit easier. And since baby Kingsley isn't here yet, I got this brave volunteer to help me with the demonstration. Hold up, wait. Something's missing. One second. There we go, that's better. You see that swaddle form though. You see it. First up, we have a product where Kingsley will spend most of his time when he's older and he's ready for the crib, and that's the Monarch 2 Deluxe Crib Mattress from Colgate Mattress. Our crib mattress journey began at Bye Bye Baby, where we selected the Colgate Mattress Monarch 2 Deluxe 2-stage crib and toddler mattress as our mattress of choice. So we were originally going to go with another mattress, but after speaking to the sales rep, we went with this one because it provides the extra firm support medical experts recommend for infants and a more comfortable side for toddlers. Before choosing a crib mattress, Priya and I did a lot of research and found that high quality layers are what makes a crib mattress the best option for our baby. The Monarch 2 Deluxe was the right choice for us as it offers the highest quality layers on the market. We also like that the Monarch 2 Deluxe fits all standard size cribs because that gave us the flexibility to choose the crib that we wanted. Materials that come in contact with our baby's skin must be safe, and all Colgate mattress products are Green Guard Gold and CertiPure US certified, which means they meet very strict industry standards for low emissions. The Monarch 2 Deluxe is handcrafted in the USA by Colgate Mattress, which is a family-owned and operated business that has been dedicated to baby safety for 65 years. We're proud to be a Colgate Mattress family. For more details, visit our friends at ColgateKids.com. Next up, we have two products that I'll use when I need a bit of a timeout or an assist, and that's the Baby Bouncer and the Baby Carrier from Baby Bjorn. Let's start with the Bouncer. Baby Bjorn's lightweight bouncers are easy to move around and take with you. They're a cozy place for the baby to play or rest close by while you get a chance to do daily activities. When you're going hard in 2021 and want to get a good home workout in or some recovery, the natural rocking of a bouncer usually has a soothing effect on a very young baby. On top of that, the Bouncer Bliss is lightweight and easy to fold down. You can move it around your home or take it with you on the go. And if your baby's in need of some extra entertainment, they also sell this toy bar that can be added on to bring a smile to their face. Baby Bjorn also came through with this baby carrier, which will come in clutch when we need our hands back for day-to-day activities. Whether you're doing your part around the house by putting away dishes, or taking a well-deserved break and playing the game, or calling your agent to schedule your race schedule for the year, or even taking your dog for a walk around the neighborhood and letting your little one explore the world, the baby carrier will help you maintain your routine before baby arrived. At least, somewhat.
They won't even let you leave the hospital with your baby without a good car seat. So if you're looking for a quality car seat that'll last multiple kids, look no further than the Chicco Fit 4 4-in-1 convertible seat.
Chicco exclusive installation features like the Ride Right bubble levels combine to make Fit 4 the easiest all-in-one car seat to install correctly. Slim design and space-saving cup folders with push-button removal make Fit 4 easy to fit and secure inside your vehicle. And the materials are prepared for baby blow-ups, being machine-washable fabrics, which is a must-have when you're on the go. DualGuard provides two layers of protection with a steel-reinforced frame and EPS energy-absorbing foam that surround the head and torso throughout every stage. Its best in-class 10-position headrest adjusts in height simultaneously with the 5-point harness to accommodate maximum growth for best in-class protection from birth through booster. As your child grows, scan the QR code on the side of the car seat or visit www.fit4stages.com for quick and easy transition instructions. Online help from Chicco is always there to help guide you every step of the way. The best fit from day 1 to year 10 for peace of mind and convenience from birth to booster. This car seat is loaded with features like the 4-stage fit kit system, which includes an infant positioner, toddler pads, and the fit kit core and deluxe shoulder pads. It also has a 9-position recline sure leveling system, enforced multiplying super cinch latch tightener, and lock sure belt tightening system. Now before I wrap this up, I want to say a big thank you to some of the other brands who also sent us some amazing products. I've already reviewed the Miku Smart Baby Monitor on my Instagram page, so if you want to check out one of the industry-leading smart baby monitors, I'll link it down in the comments below. It's an amazing baby monitor that can track your baby's breathing without any wires or wearables required. I also want to give a shout out to Oxitot and their award-winning Sprout High Chair. At $249.99, it's designed for extended use from 6 months to 5 years. Height and depth adjustments, as well as removable parts, allow it to convert from high chair to youth chair. The legs are made of real wood, and the seat, back, and cushions are contoured to provide comfort and promote good posture. And the best part is, no tools are needed to adjust the height. And last, but definitely not least, I want to give a huge shout out to Ubbi for sending a diaper and bath care package set, which includes a diaper pail that allows you to use your own lining, childproof lock, steel frame, innovative sliding lid, and an array of colorways. This also includes a diaper caddy, a wipe dispenser, a bath gift set, and an on-the-go gift set. So that was a sneak peek into our son Kingsley's nursery room and some of the products we'll be using when he's here. This is a video for all the new parents that managed to take advantage of the quarantine, or for those who know people that managed to stay active during the lockdown. I'll be getting back to posting athletic-based content real soon, so make sure you subscribe and keep it locked for that. But for now, I'm really excited to meet the newest ambassador of KingsleyTV. Thanks again to all the partners that helped along with this journey. And for those who are adding a special human to their roster, make sure you check out those links in the description below to help you out on your journey as well. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.